Howdy ho, bitches! Woo! Got a real fast and easy one for you today. Very tasty. I make this one, maybe once a month. And the first time I made it was about 2 years ago. I saw Paper Cuts make it on his channel, and it was like, hey, that sounds really good. I never had it before. So I've done my own thing to it. It's not exactly like he did it, but it's okay. Paul did it his way. I'm doing it bastard style. Today, we are making Strozzapreti with a Gorgonzola cream sauce. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Really quick, really tasty. These are the ingredients we'll be using today. We have 1 pound of Strozzapreti pasta. What do you got there? Whipping cream. That's like almost half a liter. 473 mils. Gorgonzola cheese. That's 200 grams. We're going to use half of that. 3 cloves of garlic. A medium-sized onion. We're going to chop that very finely. Black pepper. And some dry white wine. Optional. You don't have to. But I do. About half a cup. And did I say chives? Fresh chives. You can use fresh basil, chives, fresh parsley today. I'm choosing chives. All right. I'm going to chop the onion, mince the garlic, and I'm going to cut the cheese. But first, it's time for a beer. Time for a zippy. This new camera sucks. I can't open my beer and hold the camera at the same time. Cheers, big ears. All right, I'll be back. All right, bitches, water's boiling. Strozzapreti, 1 pound. Salt. Salt your water. Now, I'm not going to put the fan on to get rid of all this steam. I should, but it's going to be fucking noisy if I do. So, we'll have to put up with steam. Steamy! She's steamy! Emma, dropped one. Oh, there's one. Alright. The fuck is that thing? Get out of here. Little too much water, but that's alright. Okay. Olive oil. Another little splash. Good enough. That'll work. First thing we're gonna do, give this another stir. Mr. Strozzapreti. Onions, finely chopped. Ba-boom. Cook these down for a couple of minutes here. Okay. Good enough. Time for a zippy. What do you think about that? Onions smell good. couple more minutes. Then we'll throw the garlic in. Give this another mix-a-roo. Good enough. Can't see. No glasses. Okay. Ba-boom. Garlic time. That was 3 cloves of garlic. Minced up. Smells fucking amazing. It's just onions and garlic. All right. Now, the setting I want for this burner, it doesn't work. I want 2. Not high, not 3, but it's on 3. All right, what are we going to do now? Wine. Where are you, wine? There's wine. Vino. This is half cup of wine. White wine, dry. Let that alcohol cook off. Ba-ding, ba-ding. Know what I mean there, jelly bean? Cheers, big ears. Smells so good. No salt. The Gorgonzola cheese will be salty enough. Another little mix-a-roo in here. Good. Go back. Okay. Awesome. Cream. Whipping cream, 35%. There you go. Heat up. I should use a fucking whisk. A whisk. Whiskeroo. Bitcheroo. All right. Let's put in our cheese. Got it all. This is about 100 grams. Half of what was there. It'll melt very quickly. Good enough. Washy-voo with a handy-voo. Okay. What are you guys doing? Good? Getting there. Go back down. Like I said, this is so simple, so fast, it's almost done. cut the pieces smaller, they'll melt faster. You get the idea. This guy's fucking rocking and rolling here. Going on. Hot. Not yet. Nope. Not yet. Almost. Soon. We're going to need a strainer. Smells fucking amazing. Okay. You are done, Mr. Pesta. And basically, sauce is done. Okay, strainer. A green strainer for the green bastard.
Fuck off.
Thank you. Come on, bitchy.
Bitchy!
Fuck off. Ow, there you go. Hey. Don't burn your cream sauce. Oh, that smells so fucking good. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Mm. All right. Now, like I said, you can use... Oh, we didn't put any pepper in here yet. We need pepper. I forgot the pepper. We need pepper. A little more pepper. Freshly ground pepper is fucking yummy. All right. So there you go. Done. Now, you can put your cream sauce into a bowl or into another pan. I'm just gonna put noodles right fucking in. And you can put some chives in now, or fresh cut parsley or fresh basil if you prefer. Ba-boom, bada-bing. Take it easy, huh? Piano, piano. Beauty. Off with you. Bing. Come on, there you go. Strozzapreti. Okay. This sauce is good with so many things, not just pasta. But this is my fucking lunch today. Very delicious. Fucking good. All right, that was real time, people. Except for the chopping of the onion and the chives and the cheese. The cutting of the cheese. All right. Okay, here we go, mofos. Gotta get a plate. Now I'm gonna shut the camera off. Move the camera. and put this on a plate. Woo! After that much fucking work, it's time for a zippy. Rtfo. All right, people. I don't give a fuck about fancy plating and all that fucking bullshit. This is the drunk house, bitches. That's how we do it. Get a little of this sauce on there. There you go. Bitchy! Woo! Alright. Good. Little, another dash of fucking pepper. And how about another little splash of fucking chives? Hugo Chavez. God bless Hugo Chavez. Chives are good. So there you go. How does that fucking look? Zoom in. How about that? All right. I'll be back. Gotta zoom back out now. All right, give me a minute. All right. Let's try this out. Fuck me. That's fucking good. Oh yeah. Wow. So quick, so easy, so fucking tasty. That's awesome. Dropped one. Look out. Clean up your mess. How about that? Fuck, that's good. Well, give this a shot. Try it out. Fucking right. Hey. Thanks, Mr. Paper Cuts. I never would have known about this recipe if it wasn't for you, buddy. You better start making some fucking videos again, motherfucker. Oh, fuck, that's good. Beer. At this time, at this place, at this very fucking moment, it's time for a tea. And today, bitches, our tea is Trailer Park Boys Lager. Freedom 35, bitches! Woo! Wait till you see what I got coming up in a video very soon. Blow your fucking minds. RTFO, mofos. Drink up, buttercup. Oh, fuck, that's good. All right. Make this shit. You fucking love it. Woo! Till next time, bitches. RTFO.